What's the worst thing about winter? Is it the lingering chill, the running nose, or the day-long laziness? Well, many would give their votes to chapped lips. They might not cause much physical discomfort, but from the psychological point of view, there is nothing worse than that. You might use layers of lip balm and see the dryness fade away, but you are never assured that it won't come back. So how do you prevent it? How do you stop it from coming back? Here are a few tips to avoid chapped lips.